Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
It's a beautiful, sunny day where our friend Pocoyo lives. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Do you know what that is? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is? Yes, that's an umbrella, Pocoyo.
Umbrella!
Very good. An umbrella is for... Shh! Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to find out for himself. Good for you, Pocoyo. All right. Now then, it's a beautiful, sunny... if somewhat windy day. Oh, look, it's Lula. Yes, it opens and closes. Very good. Whoops! Pocoyo! Oh dear! Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a beautiful, if sometimes quite windy, day. Oh, yes, Pocoyo, perhaps you should take a better look. What could an umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone quacking? Yes, Pocoyo. Very good. You think the umbrella moved? Are you sure? It's all right, Patel. You can come out.
Ellie!
Hello, Ellie. Maybe Ellie knows what an umbrella is for. I wonder where Ellie is going. What a wonderful way to use an umbrella. But I'm afraid we may need it for something else, and soon. I think Pocoyo and his friends are about to get wet, unless... Pocoyo, can you think of anything that might keep you dry? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will keep him dry?
The umbrella!
Umbrella!
That's right, Pocoyo. Umbrellas keep you dry. Hooray for Pocoyo! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all a breezy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, beautiful day for Pocoyo and his friends. And thanks to you and Pocoyo, it's also nice and dry. Bye now. See you soon.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow! Do you like riddles?
Yeah!
Do you want to play a guessing game?
Yes!
Do you want to play at guessing riddles, Pocoyo?
Yes!
Well, then let's play! Here's a riddle for you. She's very bouncy and happy. She jumps around all day. And when she sees her friends, she barks and wants to play. She runs and jumps so happily when she's playing with her ball. Pocoyo loves her very much. She's his friend, but doesn't talk at all. Who is it? Very good. It's Lula. Do you want another riddle?
Yeah!
Let's see who can guess this riddle. She's as big as a mountain and pink as the pinkest flower. She's as good as she is large, but love is her greatest power. She plays with her doll and is a great ballerina. She's speedy on her scooter. Who is she? I'm sure you've seen her. Terrific! Ellie! Here's another riddle. He walks in a very curious way and wears an elegant hat. He looks with his beak and feet like a gentleman. Imagine that! He dances like a robot and sings quack, quack, quack. He's yellow and quite clumsy, and water rolls off his back. Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah!
That's right. One more. Sometimes he's a rascal, but he's always lots of fun. He's our best friend and a very special one. He wears a blue cap. And now I'm asking you, who is he? Do you know who?
Pocoyo!
You guessed them all. Terrific. Let's continue playing. Red. Another episode of Pocoyo.
Oh, look. It's Ellie. Oh, beautiful. Shall we all clap for her when she finishes? Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima!
Fatima! Where's she gone? Ellie, you were wonderful. That was what is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Ellie, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Ellie has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Ellie wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful! Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear. Oh, that's lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh, dear, Pato. Oh, yes. See, Ellie wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. They're all trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Ellie wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. I see. You want them to clap for your dance. Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Ellie is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Ellie wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy!
You see, the thing is, Ellie, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Ellie should give it another try?
Yes!
Try again, Ellie.
Ah, you have a new dance to show us. How exciting! Oh, beautiful! Look, now this is fun. Ah, it looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Let's continue playing. Blue! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice. I think we have only one left. Purple! An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo! Hello, Pato. What a beautiful garden. And what beautiful flowers.
Flowers!
That's right. They're flowers.
I grow.
You're going to grow flowers, Pocoyo? Pato says that if you want to grow flowers, Pocoyo, you have to read the book.
The Martian Brothers Show!
Plant. Watering can.
Watering can! It's a watering can!
Flowers. Done. Ah, to grow a flower, you have to plant a seed carefully. Next, you give it water. Cup of water. How nice. Oh dear. It also needs light. Well done, Pato. Pocoyo, don't you think you should take care of the seed? Look, Pocoyo, it's growing.
Woof, woof.
animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a lion!
A lion!
A lion!
Roar! Roar! Roar!
Pato! Your flower?
Pocoyo wants to see your flower, Pato. Now, Pocoyo, it isn't the flower's fault. Pato told you to look at the book. That's better. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a flower.
A flower.
A flower. You did it, Pocoyo! It's been great! Did we have fun? See you soon!